What other animals can I keep with my goldfish? Well, goldfish are social fish. In fact, it's recommended to always keep at least two together to prevent them from getting lonely and depressed. Because of this, they're pretty tolerant of other fish and even snail species living with them. The general rule is to make sure that the other fish is big enough that it can't fit in the goldfish's mouth, and it's suited to the same temperatures as the goldfish. Some commonly recommended tank mates include the hillstream loach, bristlenose pleco, rice fish, ornamental minnows, and zebrafish. But apple, nerite, and mystery snails also make great tank mates, with the added bonus that they'll help keep your tank clean. However, there are a couple of animals that sit on the fence when it comes to being tank mates with goldfish. For example, axolotls. There are examples of this combination working. However, axolotls are known to be particularly nippy with fish and do have the ability to do some real damage to your goldfish. So the two need to be introduced in a very careful and considered way. Does your goldfish have any tank mates? Let us know in the comments.